Hey guys, what's up? It's your favorite girl Wantor and welcome back to my channel.
Amigo de grave com pede de treta, os amigos de grave com pede de treta. Tira do coach, levanta a mão, joga a pistola pra cima.
If this is your first time, you're highly welcome, and if you're a returning subscriber, I'm so glad you could make it back here. So today is our God's day, and your girl with her sister, we're going to the market. We're going to Akpanandem market, and I'm taking you with me to the market. And I feel like anytime I'm extremely inspired to do something, it doesn't turn out well. So I hope this turns out very well. Basically making okra soup today, so I will be buying okra and more essentials. I'll take you with me to the market. We are about to hit the road. See you guys in the market. So I think the first stop, we're going to stop to get money at the ATM, and then we go to Akpanandem market. Akpanandem market happens to be one of the biggest markets here, commercial markets where you can buy foodstuffs. So I'll be taking you to Akpanandem today. So yeah, stay tuned and enjoy the ride.
Mama, come on. Obiba. The type we have here. The one in Lagos are always very dark and small. This one is even small. You need to see the big one, like later in the evening. That's when they'll come out. Very big. And they have big crabs. Everything should be 50-50. Okay.
Do you know this one? This is pepper
soup. Yeah. They use it for pepper soup. This is this thing that used to eat.
Is it
now.
Hot?
No, it's not hot. Specifically,
is that stuff? So update, guys. We have weight done, and we are trying to. She's trying to thrift. The thrifter is behind. The thrifters and the thrifter. So about to thrift now. So guys, we pretty much made it back home. And I look so tired. And I'm about to make okra soup. So guys, I'm just going to run you through the ingredients I'm going to be using to cook. It might not be like everything, but I'll just show you the few things I'm going to be using to cook this okra. So obviously this is adusa leaves, and we have the okra, we have onions, we have obviously seasoning cubes, we have stockfish head, we have periwinkle off the shell, and we have bone marrow. Yes, I usually use bone marrow to cook. We have pomo, we have beef, we have shrimps or prawns, whatever you call it. Then obviously palm oil, pepper, that's ogbono, and then we have periwinkle in the shell. And my sister just finished pounding the crayfish, but obviously you should not have put crayfish in this meal. So you know, let's just head straight into the cooking. Yes, I'll see you guys later. You'll see the outcome of this dish later. Season the shrimps or prawn, whatever it is called, and yeah, I'll just wait for it to, not like copy when she said for it to marinate, so I'll just wait for everything to, yeah, just marinate obviously. So the temperature has actually raised to 50 something, like 52, and it's moving to 60. So I added the komo now and the bone marrow. So I have to clean my lens. So everything is cooking right now. So I'll just add the stockfish head right now, and I'll break it like later. I already washed it properly. I'll add the remaining spices. I'll add the chili, that's the pepper, that's scotch bonnet, and every other spice I need to add here. So normally, as I was taught, you add palm oil to your ogbono, and then you mash it together, and like it'll turn into a paste. So I'll just do this off camera, because obviously I can't do this on camera because I'm holding my camera right now. So it's time for me to add the periwinkle. So I'll first add this one, and then I will add this one, and I also added my pounded scotch bonnet and crayfish. So I'll just stir this and just allow it to cook for a little while. I'll let it cook for a little while. So guys, I'm going to talk about the spots I'm using to cook. It's called Selium from Germany. The pot is, first of all, soundproof, and then it has a meter. You know, when you're cooking and then all these food vlogs, you have to cook at certain degrees, so this actually enables that. So you can imagine that it is okay. I had to turn this place in, but yeah, so it's currently cooking at 60 something degrees, so, and it's soundproof now. It is, can you imagine all the sound? So now my stock is now ready. The pot of okra I made today. Oh my god, this thing is gonna. Sorry, I have to do that. So this is the pot of okra I made today. It looks so yummy. It's happening. It looks so yummy. I had to add like extra water. I'd have to use videos from Instagram, because at the point the temperature of this was very hot, and then I had to stop recording. So yes, I went to Akpanandem market. I came back, I made okra soup, and I'm ready to eat.